Guys, good morning. That's not even good morning anymore. It's like 11 something. Hey, Kiko. It's my sister's birthday, and I'm gonna spoil her today.
Hi.
So she wants to go to the mall, roller skating, and she wants to go to Puppyland. So I'm gonna make her dreams come true. Mind you, I have a video to edit, and I'm gonna make sure I'm scheduled to go up tomorrow. So that's what I might do.
Y'all see her look?
How did you thought I gave
one? He's so fake. I'm going to get Lilai because he just called my phone talking about he's gonna beat me up when he sees me. So it's on site.
We're going to the mall first, right,
Zara? Yeah, we're going to the mall first because that's what the birthday girl wants to do. So that's what we're going to do.
Excuse me, what was said? What was said? What was said?
Yeah, we all dressed alike. And they wanted to be like their favorite sister.
Yeah, their favorite sister, me.
See, Azaria's favorite sister is me, and Elijah's favorite sister is me. All right, so I just took her to, where do we go?
Well,
we went to Auntie Anne's.
Can I have one, please?
I mean,
don't drop it, please.
Well done. Okay, so we're gonna go to Build-A-Bear first because it's right there. And then we could do Victoria's Secret, Sephora, and Pink. And then we can go to Forever 21. How's that sound? All right, so she decided that she didn't want to get a bear because they didn't have any more of the birthday ones. They didn't have any more of the birthday bears for her, so she got a birthday sticker. It's on her pants.
Can you show them the sticker, please?
Yeah, they made her a birthday sticker and it was so cute. So I brought my 14-year-old sister to... We're in Sephora because we couldn't find Ulta. So what do you have right now? Do you have the mascara? Let me see.
Oh.
Let me see. So she got this mascara. First of all, why would you pick up the try? Go pick up a different one. So I'm telling her to get the Sephora collection because A, it's easier on my pockets, and B, it's good quality. Okay, so this is probably what you want because this is for like a spot coverage.
Concealer?
Yes, this is a concealer. Like it's in like a little pin situation. So if you were to like cover a pimple or something, you would have to put on a full beat. To cover because when you want to match is this right here. You never want to match. You never want to.
This is lighter than the whole bucket.
Exactly. But the point of makeup is to match your neck and your chest. You want a brush?
Look.
Yeah, this is the brush I do my concealer because you want to use a fluffy brush instead of like a.
I do my highlighter with that brush.
You're gonna learn today. do you want contour or no? Okay. Let's see. You can tell them it's your birthday and they give you a free gift.
Really?
Yes. I would do personally is get a concealer that's darker. A, it's easier on my pockets, and B, it's easier on my pockets.
I feel like this video would should be top 10 slanders of a girl being afraid of makeup.
A girl being afraid of makeup, that's you, baby.
Not too much.
Want a powder? Multitasking setting powder. Can you? Yo, baby, girl. Okay, I'm sorry, Sephora, but y'all breaking my pockets over here. So you either get one of those powders or you can get a blush.
A what?
Powder? Like a face powder or a blush? It's not both because I'm broke. I should just work in Sephora. Like, it should just be my job.
Bro, you cannot take the tester.
Stop trying to take the tester. You want foundation? Or do you want to stick to concealer because you're just starting? Here. Well, that's the tester. You got me doing it.
Stop waving your card at me. This is your skin right there.
Your thing, right?
Yes.
I love you. I'm gonna do it for you.
I mean, your birthday's next year.
You're right. My birthday is in January. So it'll be back by January, right?
Did anyone help you on the floor today?
No. I want y'all to see the price that come up on this tail. Are you excited?
To see the price? No.
No, I'm saying like, are you happy with your purchases? Why did you have to go so close? I want to see the price first. Maybe I'll pay it. I'll think about it. Ooh.
Girl, what did you
Hello.
Do?
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm at Chick-fil-A now.
Guys, I got 8 nuggets, and you know I had to get Polly's sauce.
Ew.
You say ew?
Not you.
I was about to say it. Polly's sauce slaps. We were looking for, like a mobile place, but we couldn't find it. Like, none of the places in this mall are good, so... I guess I'm just gonna go without boba. We're gonna go skating. And I'm gonna vlog for y'all later. Cause I'm trying to save space. Cause my phone likes to act stupid sometimes, so. What do you have to say, Azaria? I can't can't skate, guys.
Yeah, she's gonna fall on her booty.
I just got back, and my hair is shedding, y'all. Like, luckily, I have another pack of hair that I didn't use.
I'm about to eat, because she cooked good food. Like, she got the rice and beans. What is this?
Should we take Kiko so we have an excuse?
Chicken? No.
No?
And I think this is more chicken. What is this? I think this is the gravy. Y'all,
the macaroni, y'all. The freaking, oh God.
Oh my God. If y'all don't know, I'm gonna tell y'all right now,
Haitian mac tops American mac, top tier, period. I will never eat American mac and cheese ever again. It's just plain like that. Like, I'm gonna eat good.
Guys, we're watching Boo Bitch. Don't watch it. It's confusing and stupid. So she's taking out my ponytail because it's tight. Get you a sister who's gonna do this for you.
I promised y'all that I was gonna stop leaving y'all without intros. Ooh, I said intros.
Cut.
Anyways, I promised that I was gonna stop leaving you guys without outros because I know y'all are tired of that same clip I put at the end of every video because I'm too tired to film an outro. We just finished filming. It's 2 a.m. I'm gonna go to sleep because we have plans tomorrow that I'm not vlogging, so don't ask. I'm gonna say bye to y'all in my skeleton hoodie and my Christmas pajamas because I'm mixing two of the best seasons at the same time.
Yes? You just skip Thanksgiving like that?
Yeah.
So Halloween is better than Thanksgiving?
Yes. Halloween is my favorite holiday and Christmas is Christmas.
It's better than Thanksgiving?
Yes.
I better not see you eating.
Okay, you won't. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog because...
Yeah, put it in the comments. Which one's better, Halloween or Thanksgiving?
The only thing reason you care about Thanksgiving is for the freaking food. You don't care to give thanks.
That's the point.
No, it's not the point.
It's the point.
No, that's not the point.
I'm thankful for the people that made the food.
Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog and I will see you guys in my next one. Scared me. I'm filming an outro. Do you agree?
Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog and follow me on Instagram.